Sad times.
Do you guys not hear them?
No.
Sad times.
You shouldn't hear them right now.
Yeah. I do. I hear someone blasting rap music.
Definitely not me.
Literally going, like, really annoying.
Do you want to go Milton Power Apex?
If we're close enough.
I think we'll be close.
Based on the line, not too close. I mean, we're probably going to be landing, like, in the outskirts over here if we end up doing it.
I think if we drop, like, you know, somewhere around here, we'll make it.
If you want, I'm down.
Actually, unless the line's going this way. This is going this way.
Wait, no, we can make it. We can make it.
Yeah.
I believe. All right. 3, 2, 1. I'm jumping.
Yeah, we can totally make this.
I hate fog mats with a passion, dude.
Almost one-on-one.
They make me scared. It's too tense for me. My butt can't handle it. Oh, yeah, here we are. I made it.
Okay. All right. Shit, I made it with no effort.
Yeah, same. I was gliding.
Now I'm going too far. No!
What happened?
I don't see anyone with us?
I don't see anyone. I didn't see anyone.
I see some birds. I'm kind of afraid.
Oh, there you go. I made it.
I'll get the roof.
I made it.
Maybe I'll land on the roof. Please don't miss the roof. Please don't miss. Right. Ah! Wow!
What happened?
How almost missed did you?
I fell. I lost a third of my health.
Did you fall off?
Yeah, I fell. Yeah.
Oh my lord, Z.
You need to work on not doing that.
Wow. What? Okay. Luckily, I found a health pack right away.
Oh, I found painkillers.
The game is like feeling sorry for me right now.
Yeah, it's like, dude, you kind of like almost died, so here you go. Oh, another painkiller. I'll take that.
You guys are gonna be really mad when you find out what I just found.
Did you get a sniper?
Sniper?
No, I got something better than a sniper.
My love.
Did you get a 15x scope?
No, I got an 8x scope though.
Oh, I'm so mad.
I found an SKS over here.
See, that's what I said. Oh.
That's right where I am. Right where I am on the bottom floor. If you don't want it, I'm taking it right now.
Oh, wait. I found a car.
Which one do you want, Sean?
I think you both should have them. And I should keep the 8x until I find one.
God damn it.
If you don't find one, please.
Then I'll have a really nice one on my
end. It's going to be useless anyways.
Well, you know what? I have a cheek pad. I have a pad for my butt cheek.
And no one's going to share.
Exactly. All right, let's see.
I'm not going to find a
scope. Oh, I found a mini. Oh, my God.
What's a
mini 14?
Yeah.
Oh, I just found a 4x scope. Sweet. Perfect.
Oh, what the fuck, guys? Give me that.
You know who still doesn't have his own?
Nope.
Sniper rifle. What's this guy?
I found an M16 down here, by the way. Like right here.
It's okay. I found a mini 14 right here.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
On the ground?
Yep.
I missed that?
Yep.
Oh, I got an M416. Never mind. I'm going to take the M416. Z, do you want...
I just found a car 98.
Oh my God. What is this luck that we have? Oh, and
I'm not going to take the car. Actually, should I take the car or should I take the SKS? Which one?
You should take whichever one makes you feel better.
I don't know which one makes you feel better. Which one makes you feel better?
I like the Mini personally. I think it's the better.
I have an SKS. That's not a choice.
The sniper rifle.
What's this 8x scope sitting doing right here?
Wait, what?
Nice.
Are you serious? Hey, I found-
I thought someone dropped that.
Hey friends, we have to go to the opposite side of the map, by the way.
Well then.
Ooh, yeah.
I sneezed.
Did no one drop that? Why- no one saw that.
No.
No. I have my 8x.
I'm still on the second
I'm gonna try the car 98 this time.
You need bullets for it? Yeah. I'll get you bullets.
Let me get my 8x scope back here.
Oh, this is level 2 helmet here. No, Z, I'll grab you some ammo for it.
I'll take that. I have a lot of bullets for the car 98.
I'm upstairs.
I have 60.
Over here.
Am I really
over
good?
Over in this corner here? This.
Yeah.
All right, friends. Well, when you guys want to find a vehicle, y'all can help look.
Oh, I know Z here.
Oh, there's a car 98 right there as well.
Yeah, take that.
Thank you. I got 115 shots for the car 98.
Dude, does anyone have, 5.56 ammo?
Both my weapons use it.
Damn it. So do I.
And 70, for you're wondering.
Okay.
How much ammo is it? It's not a lot.
You're not.
Still no vehicle, by the way.
It's probably the best melt power respawn you've ever had.
Oh, absolutely.
Absolutely. I'm just upset that it's on a foggy map. We're just gonna
also, Apex, did you want the car, the SKS over here?
Hold on.
Or no?
Wait, is SKS?
Yeah, it's sitting right here.
Let me see.
I switched it out for the car 98.
You know what? Yeah, let me get that.
I wasn't sure which
there's
one
ammo to use. That you'll want here.
Oh, wait. Damn it. I gave you all the ammo that I needed for that shit.
I can give you some. I have 115 shots.
All right, perfect. You know what? Yeah, let me get that.
60 ammo on my green bow.
How do I split the ammo?
You hold control when you drag it out.
Okay. How much do you want?
I gave you like I gave you like 60 of mine.
I'll give you like 50 shots because I have 115.
I'll take that then.
All right.
Thank you. Oh, dude, I already got a cheek pad and I got a extended mag for this. Shit.
I need a cheek pad.
Good. I need your
cheek. Sean, do you have
a cheek pad? I got a quick draw. I got a quick draw.
You have a cheek pad, Sean?
No, I got a quick draw.
Oh, here.
I also have a vehicle.
There's a vehicle.
Because, you know, we have to go real fucking far, and I'm not driving, by the way.
Oh. Oh, well, okay. Y'all trust me.
I don't know. I don't feel safe.
Oh, you don't feel safe. All right, Z. Let's look at your credentials of your driving experiences.
Safe space.
Look at all your credentials.
Oh god, I'm so scared he's gonna hit a tree. Oh god!
Yeah, it's on the goddamn road.
No. I'm gonna go off-roading. Okay,
we have to go so fucking far, Jesus Christ.
Why are we going so slow? We're gonna get shot.
Kaboom, there you go. My knight just kicked in like Vin Diesel. So
far. What the fuck?
Yo, Fast and Furious, we're doing it for family. We're doing it for family. For fam-
Be careful of small shit in here.
That's not, well, we're not on a bike, so we're not gonna flip over anything.
For family.
Sean downed me, but we've just like, when we're in the middle of the field.
Oh god. Oh, for family.
Why are we in here? Why are we going slow right now?
For family.
Apex is a dumb.
For family.
Alright, I'm just gonna kill Apex and then we're gonna drive
we
off.
We have amazing loot, please don't get us killed.
Oh wow, this is awkward.
Why are you going back here, you fuck?
I have
my
no
god.
Idea.
Apex.
Where am I going? Where am I going? Oh god. Oh god. Okay, well there you go. We're safe.
Hey, no,
oh
it's serpentine. God. It was serpentine.
Get us out of here.
Oh god.
Okay, Apex. I'm getting out of here.
Shit,
okay,
shit.
We're driving towards them. Let's go over this hill.
For it. Oh my god.
Oh god.
Oh
whoa,
god.
What
okay.
The hell is this physics?
Apex, let me try.
I don't know, but keep going.
I'm driving.
Fuck these assholes.
Holy fuck, man. No detours, please.
Yeah, no more Apex driving after this.
I just wanted to experience the little town life
the
here.
The thrills?
Yeah, the thrills, the spills, the chills, and getting killed.
The thrill of one more kill?
Yes.
The best one of all.
Yeah, you know, because I don't want to be the last one to fall. Oh, God.
Why are you also-
We will never-
Why are you driving towards a fucking cliff, Apex? What the fuck are you doing?
Wait, what? It's not a cliff. That's not a cliff, that's a little hill. What is wrong with you?
It's a fucking cliff.
Apex, the water's
right
behind
it. Driving towards the water, yeah.
We would have landed in the sand. Calm yourself.
No, you would not have.
Kamate, as we say it.
Oh, when is this drive gonna be over?
Yeah, seriously, because this is
Do you want to know the answer to that?
Never.
Are we there yet?
Because this drive can be over real quick if Apex will keep his head in the right spot.
You want to flip this car over? I'll do it.
Yeah.
That's it. I'm flipping this car over. I'm pulling
just
over.
Hold
flipping
like an
it over
for a while. Let's see how that goes.
Road trips to the extreme.
Damn straight, dude. Shit. There's already 49 people alive. My God, what happened?
Yeah, people died pretty quickly for some reason.
We had to go, and we let you drive.
Damn, is that what happens when I drive? Do people die?
Uh-huh.
Well, shit.
Every minute Apex drives, 5 people die. Oh no.
Gosh, well, damn, that's a little cryptic.
Hey, new car. We can get some gas.
No, we're fine.
Never Gucci. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
Stop it with the purpose swerving, dude.
What are we talking
you're
about?
Doing that on purpose.
No, I'm not.
Absolutely would not let Apex
like,
drive.
Oh god.
My life.
Oh god. Oh god. All right, we're in the area.
I need to heal.
You go. Milta power is now in. Well.
All right, so
probably stopping in an open field is not the ideal
stop
place.
Stop by those trees, like by that hill, and let's get out.
Go to that building. Fun.
All right. Take the high ground.
All right, let's stop. Let's get up. Okay, thank God. All right.
You like my driving, guys?
No, I'm going to leave you a very bad review. Does anyone have any boosts or painkillers?
I do, but I'm using my bandages and all that stuff because I got domed in the head, dude.
I feel like I deserve your painkillers because after that drive, to be perfectly honest.
No, you're right.
That drive was not great.
I got hit in my head, dude. I
lost a quarter of my health.
No, you did not.
A quarter of my health is gone.
You also lost a third of your health when you landed wrong and didn't heal. All the way?
I can't remember.
Did you heal up to 75%? Now you're still at 75%.
Yeah.
I used the bandage.
Yeah, which takes you to 75%.
Yeah, look at your health compared to mine.
There you go.
I'm going to snipe you in the extra face.
I'll shoot you with my fist. Wait, what?
You playing Borderlands, boys?
Damn straight. I made a weapon.
I just beat Tiny Tina's DLC.
I completely forgot there was DLC for that game sometimes.
Borderlands 2.
I sometimes forget that game
even... There's 8 DLC packs. There's a lot of shit.
I sometimes forget that game even exists.
That game is so good. Also, Borderlands 3.
Ooh. I need to play that.
I'm working on it.
Is that announced?
They talked about it might not be called Borderlands 3, but it'll be a Borderlands...
Is it going to be the pre-sequel?
No, it's going to be something, but... It's the next Borderlands game that they're working on. That's like in the numbered potentially series. Should be good, or it'll be dog shit.
All right, two people entered this home. I'm sure there's loot left.
Hello.
It's a good guess there, Z. See how it pays off. Where are we going? Oh, hey, we still gotta go.
Are you kidding me? Wow, we left the car too.
We don't have to go very far. We're fine.
Oh, that's a vehicle.
It's a plane. If you want to go for the loot, go for it.
Also. I just ran up here because you guys were putzing around. You're the two assholes that also ran up here without the car. I wasn't driving.
We don't need the car. We're so close. We don't need it.
We don't need
it
anymore. Yeah.
Probably go center.
Also, no one's died in a while. One person.
I heard honking.
That's the last one.
Oh, I did too.
Did anyone hear honking? Or was that just me?
Yeah, I hear.
Yep. Honking to the north.
It's to the north, dude.
Okay.
I think his purpose is trying to draw us out, though.
It's whatever. What if that's someone who stole our car?
Oh,
there's a house over here. If you want to take quick loot?
I'm checking it. If you see any boosts or painkillers, let me have it, please.
No, it's mine.
And this 8x so effective right now.
And fog.
We have to find a field, man.
I'm just gonna. Oh, there's a buggy here. So people are for sure here.
I feel
it. Oh,
like
I hear a vehicle. I hear someone.
Don't know if the angled foregrip or the vertical foregrip is better.
This is bad, friends.
Wait, you have foregrip, you said?
I have two of them.
Friends. Let me get one.
Do you need?
Yeah, let me get one.
Do you want the angled or the vertical?
I need some assistance.
Give me the vertical.
Okay.
All right, I'm gonna go die then.
Thank you.
Bye.
Love you.
He's gonna die?
Ah! I told you I need help and there's people by me, but...
We were doing a trade.
Yeah?
You're running off without us.
Yeah, I'm in the circle.
Yeah, well, we're looting a house.
We have
you left
2 minutes before we need to be in the circle.
Yeah. But there was cars, and there's a car here already.
You said there's people here?
And then there was another vehicle that drove by me that scared me. Made me cry a little bit. Oh, hi. There they
Where's
are.
That?
Out,
are they
back.
Right by the house?
North, northwest, north corner of the house. Coming in to kill me.
Knocked out one. Oh, there's the other guy.
Got him, Apex. Load him and boot him. Absolutely kill him.
He's down.
Those three guys. I'm down.
Rip. He's trying to kill me. They're all dead.
Okay, oh,
good.
Nice.
Good. They're all dead.
Good shit. Get Z first.
Yeah, I'm almost dead.
Oh, God. All right, I'm going to go get Sean, and I'm going to go see what the farthest guy had.
Okay.
Because the other two are right in front of the door, so you guys be all right.
Z, who also needs health.
Yeah.
Jesus. Why did you have to get down here?
Just go inside around the corner.
Yeah, I know. This is annoying. Okay.
Telling me I closed the door and he shot me. Grabbing shit. What an asshole.
This guy didn't have that much, honestly. Okay. Wait.
I literally only have a painkiller, so like this is great.
Oh shit, I only have bandages. Apex, do you have any
There's nothing good on this guy. There's ammo on this guy though. I have one painkiller. This guy has one painkiller if someone wants to grab it.
Oh my god, I'm using nothing but bandages. Oh
god.
Here another vehicle. Hey,
this guy has some shit. He has a first aid Z if you want it.
Oh really?
Yeah, go ahead and take it. I'll use these six bandages and see if they'll get me up.
Oh, thank Christ. Okay.
Okay, these guys didn't have that much in the farthest. I mean, he had ammo, but I mean, I got some, almost a fully maxed out M416. I heard another vehicle in the area just now.
Yeah,
there's been a lot by us.
I think he was just driving by.
I hope.
But I could be wrong. All right, let's, we gotta go looting.
I'm still healing.
Jesus, you scared the shit out of me right there, by the way.
You know, I'm just looting in the corner.
Dressed up in all this black shit.
Hey! I don't even have a helmet. Don't be mean to me.
You had the ballistic mask on, you got the coat on.
Mm-hmm. Happy Halloween, asshole.
Does the ballistic mask, like, do anything to protect you?
No.
I have absolutely nothing. So much ammo right now.
Oh, I found a boost.
I have a compensator if anyone needs. About it. I have a compensator if anyone needs one. Okay.
I'm still. I'm sure this whole fucking place is looted by the time these assholes got here.
Here, bike. Oh,
that's to the south.
Yeah, they're stopping by here. Oh. Nothing going. I have a suppressor for my AR right now.
If you guys find me a helmet, that'd be great.
I need to get new everything. Did they stop?
Yeah, but you guys have helmets. But I don't. Please don't.
I didn't know you were following me. It's a level one helmet. That's all you hear.
Oh, Jesus, fucking!
Oh.
The fuck happened?
Guy in here?
Hey, this is mine.
Upstairs. Wait, there was a dude in here?
Waiting for him.
Yeah, there was a dude just sitting right there.
Holy
well, now
shit,
bro.
He didn't have a friend. He just died instantly.
All right, I have a fully decked out...
I'm just going upstairs so I can look out this window.
Got a fully decked out, M416
there's
right
a
now.
Scar with ammo in the barn next to us, by the way.
That
on the top
was,
floor.
I was just chilling. Was
just, he was yeah, just scared so by the stairs.
I think the next building hasn't been looted if we want to loot it before we leave, because it's got a scar in there.
Okay.
On the second floor.
Alright. That was quite the scare there.
That was a conundrum, yeah?
Yeah, that was fucking terrifying.
Hey, we'll take the level one vest. I found a 4x scope right here.
Oh, I'll take it.
Nice.
Right in there.
Thank you. I'll put it for that. Yep.
Sweet, thank you.
Got a whole bunch of nothing.
That guy was blasting us.
Yeah, is there not like a red dot or something for my fucking other weapon?
I have a holog. I have a red dot sight, yeah. Also, there's a scar up here.
Yeah, that's the one that he found.
I got an M16.
You need the red dot sight?
Yes, please.
Anyone need a compensator or anything like that for an AR?
Maybe? Can a scar hold that?
Yeah, here.
Yeah?
I'll take it.
Oh, that Ritz took it.
Sure. I thought it was dropping the...
I have a red dot, by the way. Here.
Thanks.
Oh, I just dropped one.
Thank you. Alrighty, we gotta go, boys.
Yep.
Oh, wow. That's quite the trip.
Wait, really? God, this is going right to the edge.
Oh shit.
I'm getting shot. I'm down. There's someone, I think, right outside my door. I think he's by a tree to the north on the hill.
Oh, what the hell? Where did I get shot from? Oh, I'm dead.
The tree to the north.
Man.
Wow.
I'm so sorry.
He was straight at east. I saw that guy, but I got shot from sort of. Oh, that guy was right to my left.
I was feeling good about that.
Damn it. Damn it. All right. Well, those balls.
They got me quick. They were sitting right like, on a hill.
Yeah.
And they saw me through the door.
Damn it, dude.
Fuck. Yeah, they knew we were just looting that the entire time.